first addition of hops for the 60-minute boil. Probably can see a little bit of that hop area right there. I'm gonna stir that in. Got a nice little rolling boil. Turn it down just a little bit. Perfect. Get the spoon and stir that in there. Smell real good. If you was here, you can smell it. Anyway, like I said, this is my first full boil, 5-gallon batch. Seems to be coming out pretty good. Having all the right utensils helps.